Written by John Flowers for the Baltimore Yankee-Rebels called St. Kevin's.